Guys. So I have terrible nails. My nails are destroyed. I bite them all the time, I break them all the time, peel them off, various different things. I have never had acrylic nails or anything like that, and I've always been jealous of people who have these nice natural nails. Clearly, that's not happening anytime soon. Like, heck, I even have Gorilla Glue with dirt stuck to my hands. So, what a better time than to suddenly have nice nails. What I'm going to be working with is my attempt to put on press-on nails for the first time. Because I can't afford the whole manicure and all that jazz. So this is the Impress Press-On Manicure. One-step gel. And it says that no glue is needed with Oval Edition. I don't really care too much for flat edges or squared off ends. However you wanna call it. This little pack says that it has 30 nails with 6 accents. If you wanna do a little singular flare color. I try to go with something a little more neutral looking as a first try. So let's see. Oh, part of it why I went with this is that it says that it's a dual layer adhesive that's kind of already attached. Alright, we'll see. Alright, so here is it out of the box so far. We have instructions and sani wipes of some sort. Well, not sani wipes, but nail wipes. I guess a little file, which is either supposed to be stuck down. Oh, it's off now. Helpful tips, removal instructions, directions. Cool stuff. It also has different sizes. It gives you a little chart if you want to lay out your nails on.
I'm probably going to make mine as well.
That's cute. So let's tear. I didn't make my nails. Yay! But now I'm going to. I'm actually kind of glad they gave me multiple ones because they knew I was gonna mess up. That's nice. So I have a little accent color. Common should go somewhere like that. It's gonna be so nice. I'm not gonna be used to this. This is gonna be so freaky. I don't think I've ever had nails this long. It looks like the sticky part is already attached. You can see this little filmy piece right here, which would be the removal portion. It also says that you must put the tab end, cuticle side down, and not to put it in reverse direction for obvious reasons as to it won't fit to your nail shape. Alright, that took me an incredibly much longer time than I expected to sort that out. But anywho, let's try and get this thing started. Alright, help tips. Always apply both thumbnails last. That's a good tip. Nails feature pressure sensitive adhesive. The more you firmly press down, the stronger the adhesion will be, resulting in longer wear. If you're in between two sizes, choose the smaller size. Prep pad and mini file included within. Nails can be filed to desired length and shape after application. The removal, gently peel off from sides or dab polish remover between natural nail and impress nail. Wait 1 minute, peel off. Okay, so that's if I ever want to take these suckers off. Cool. Alright, so use enclosed cut pad to thoroughly cleanse nails, removing any remaining soap, oil, or residue. I admit, I'm disgusting, so we're just gonna do all this. Then it says, peel off clear backing to reveal adhesive. Align nail with cuticle. Remember, place tab side at the cuticle. Press down firmly, starting in the middle, then firmly on each side, left to right. Of putting on the press-on manicure. Cool. Alright, well, y'all have a great day. See you next time. Bye.